Hey, this is Movie Guy Star Rated on YouTube, and I'm here with one of the bands that play tonight at the Handlebar on March 22nd, 2010. And this is two members of Finite Automata. Good, I pronounced that right. All right.
So people have a lot of trouble pronouncing the name.
Yeah, so what made you come up with that name? That's a unique sounding name.
It was a... Finite Automata is basically another word for a finite state machine, and a finite state machine basically has a set number of inputs and outputs, and it's a reference to human behavior. It's predictable. You put a coin in, you get a Coke out. You put an input in, you get an output. It kind of simplifies human nature down to something predictable, and that's kind of the way the subject matter is viewed. It's very observant. The way we write things is basically an observation of what we see.
Okay. And what do you do?
Dom? My vocals.
Your vocals, and your name is?
Maud.
Maud, okay. And your name is? Matt, okay. Well, I already know your names, but this is for YouTube, so. This is for people who do not know. Anyway. And you do a lot of stage performance. Are you inspired from anybody?
Yeah, mostly Skinny Puppy, Frontline Assembly, Project Pitchfork, I've been getting into a lot of SDK lately.
SDK? Okay, is that...
SDK. It's an Australian band. They were pretty big in the 80s. A lot of the stuff that we draw a lot of influence from is from, like, the 80s.
It's like heavy industrial.
Yeah, we kind of want to go for an old-schooler kind of sound. It just hits heavier, and it kind of conveys our message a little bit better.
Okay. I can totally understand that. And I have a criticism question, so I'm going to forewarn you. But anyway, how do you respond to the criticism? Because I've said this myself, I have to be honest. But I've heard other people say that you sound just like Skinny Puppy.
Well, I kind of consider that a little bit of a compliment.
Okay, fair enough.
I've actually had the pleasure of hanging out with Ogre and talking about the exact same thing you're asking. And he was like, just keep doing it. Don't let anybody sway what you do. You play the music you like, and don't do anything that goes against what you feel.
Okay.
And I think that's the best advice I've ever gotten from anybody, because I do what I feel on stage. I do what I like. I do what makes me convey the message better.
I've actually gotten the comment, oh yeah, we love your Skinny Puppy tribute band.
Yeah, it kind of pissed him off a little bit.
Or so is your lead singer doing an Ogre impersonation, or is he really just that fucked up?
That's awesome. All right, well, thanks a lot, guys, and this will be good.
Do you have any questions for him?
Well, I was asking jointly.
Yeah.
I've tried to keep it down to 3 minutes, because usually the best videos on YouTube, you stick to 3 minutes.
Well, Grendel's not here, unfortunately.
Yeah, Grendel.
I guess he could have, like, here, and we'll pretend.
Yeah, we'd have a ghost Grendel right here.
He had to go to work immediately after our show.
Well, that's understandable. Really, but that's some dedication that he at least was there right before he had to go to work.
Oh, yeah.
But anyway, thanks a lot, guys, and I will talk at you later. All right, bye.